we grow?
We grow mints. This is an apple mint. Sell that
juice. The root is in the pound over the water.
Just kind of came down.
Sure.
And, some of them actually get pretty large. Those are larger. Let's see. We'll get some things. We just use metal halides and high pressure sodium. These cost about $1 a day in electricity. What we're doing over here is using a new LED light specifically. LEDs, and while it's only 90 watt, it's equivalent in light output to this 400 watt. Yeah, and you can feel the difference here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Sure.
See, in the summertime, you don't want all that excess heat.
Mm-hmm.
So, but this only puts out the light spectrums that the plants need, the reds and the blues.
Okay.
And
what temperature are you using in the environment?
Well, we like to we try to heat the water. It's our primary source. So we heat the water to about 75.
Okay.
And the water, anytime you heat something that's solid, I mean, not solid, but a substance,
this is well about a third of this roll will probably be the temperature present for this car. Now, do you just sell to a particular restaurant, or do you sell it to the Tesco or the
sell to those who want me, I guess. usually people that, we're organic certified for this, so it's usually people that kind of have that, they want the assurance.
That's what they're looking for.
Yeah, they don't want to have herbicides or pesticides.
That all saved for the
Oh, that's what I had like 8 glasses of, huh?
Yeah, right. That was our mint. See how this goes with the two.
quite a few in there.
Yeah.
How many do you see in the tank?
We usually put about 800 in the tank. You can see there, pretty happy campers.
Now, are they different sizes and different tanks?
Yeah. Now, we don't move from tank to tank except for the little ones. But they don't keep up.
And so you guys do all your own filleting here? And so what size fillets can you get out of these?
Average about 8 ounces for
one size.
Actually, yeah, about, yeah. No. Two sides. 8 ounces.
Do you feel if they had a bigger tank, would it result a little bit bigger?
No. Yeah, they have, that is well when you're you know, maybe, we can get them. After you reach a mountain and a half, you're going to get about a 30% yield. So after you go to the amount of pounds and a half, average, we're actually now feeding it to fish.
One more time, then we put over here, mm-hmm. and then we weigh them, our scales aren't here, but we weigh them, record it, vacuum pack,
and we freeze it.
And then we freeze it.
And you freeze everything?
We do, at this point. Is there an incentive not to? At this point, there's not, but I mean, we certainly would consider it.
Uh-huh. Are there two fillets in there?
There's two fillets in there.
Bags?
Yeah. And we can use bulk, too.
And it's mostly going to restaurants and...
And farmers markets.
Farmers markets.
Both.
Uh-huh. Great.
So we measure and put it in there. Mm-hmm. But it's, you know, it's just advisable to keep them separate. Now, one good thing about the fish... People wondering, well, don't you have an E. coli problem with?